Have you ever had any other jobs? You know, I was a DoorDash driver for like 2 days. I figured since I like driving, it would be easy money and that I would be pretty good at it. And it turns out I hated that job so much. It was literally just sitting on my butt all day and waiting for restaurants to prepare food for me. I couldn't do it, so I went straight back to Subway after that 2 days.